My eyes are cooping, seething, and dilating. Oh, God, man. Oh, God. Either way, like... Oh, my God, like... You know, that scar behind my eyes? Well, it leaks stuff of maybe, I don't know, if I didn't, I wasn't really paying attention. As soon as they said it, was like, oh, nothing bad. I'm like, okay, cool. And I was like, I did ask what was the worst case scenario. I'm like, okay, other than being blind, what's the second worst case scenario? And Doc was asking me, like, so you really want to know? Yes. I want to know. Please tell me. Cancer. And I'm laughing. Not a one shit. God, I'm out here collecting them all. I'm laughing. Like, and this dude, he has a face mask, so he doesn't know. I can't tell what his expression it is, but you know, I'm pretty sure like nobody will be looking at me normally when I'm laughing at the idea of having cancer. Honestly, man, look, I got all the guys. I mean, look, I already have to worry about cancer that like, runs through my family. Like, I do. It's like, eh. I mean, I don't have to worry about it, but I'm like, you know, I've worried enough about it that I'm like, fuck it. It is what it is. Smoke cigarettes. Oh, God. But no, it's like, I thought it was kind of hilarious. I'm like, huh, I mean, at least cancer and I, at the very least, I can still eat food, no? You know? At least I have one eye to use. Let's see. And what's the word? What's the word? Bada bing, bada boom, bada 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 bada. Oh, at the very least, I look great for like Big Boss cosplay, you know? Like it'd be method cosplay or whatever the fuck it is. Let's see, but wait a minute. Where's Big Boss blinded from? Big Boss eye patch. Where is it? Is it on the left or the right? Because I honestly would. Fuck, it's on. It would be on. So, yeah. Yeah. What the. What the fuck? Hold up, hold up, hold up. What the? I look at Big Boss eye patch, and let me change my Windows. Oh wait, this is for video. Shit, video. I mean. And, let me see, just in case. Yeah, I see this. I'm like, what the fuck kind of gimp mask freaky shit is this? I'm looking for Big Boss's mask, eye patch. I'm for Big Boss's Big Boss's bondage play. Shit. Okay, so yeah, it is on the right because like, I was gonna say like, but I mean like, oh, why you can only have Big Boss's eye patch on the wrong eye? I'm like. Yeah, I mean, like, it's because I don't have no eye. And then lift up my eye, I'm like, and scare off all the cosplayers. Like, I would totally do that. I'm like, look, you're the one who fucking has. Why my eye is here? Why my eye patch is here, not there? So I was like, well, whatever. Yeah, okay. So either way, I am the athletic. Or what is it called? What does it say? Fuck. Where is it? Where is my? Oh, I am the Anthelmintics? Anthelmintics? Syntax. There is a worm, and I am the Anthelmintics. I am the Anthelmintics. Oh, good. Get away. Deja vu. But yeah, my eyes are still dilating. Like a tranny. Oh, again, I am very glad nobody's here. Because God help me. Oh yeah, my actual meal for today, like...
Listen up, 621.
That consists of...
This will be a joint operation.
Sausage, rice, chicken, beans, salad. And then I had to wait until like maybe an hour or two for like to finish it off because I can't eat. My stomach can't handle all this food no more.
Go into detail. The intercorporate ceasefire is now in effect, and we will be carrying out coordinated attacks against the PCA.
Say, can I read with my glasses?
Enemy-occupied bases, the heavy
no, I still can't read for shit.
Recently activated. I'll cut to the chase. This is an
Gun 13.
I
completely forgot about this worm thing, honestly. So we're gonna impreg the fucking worm, got it. I thought they reproduce asexually.
State-of-the-art stun needle launcher. Aim for the face, and it will deliver results.
Oh shit! Don't tell me I have to use it.
What about the second layer?
RAD's cooked up just the thing. A neat little toy we call the Overt Rail Cannon. If we divert the spaceport standby power to the ORC, it should hit hard enough. Assuming we land the shot.
You can leave that to me. I know a thing or two about sharpshooting. I'll oversee operations on the ground. A ragtag crew like this needs leadership.
We could use some more suppressive fire. I'll send Chatty.
That just leaves the question of who will be taking charge of the stun needle launcher.
Ah, shit. I have to swap my weapons.
I know just the volunteer to go poke
Gun 13!
Gun 13. You get all that? Good. Time for another field trip.
God damn it. Assembly, where, God. I just want to... Son of a fucking bitch! Oh, God, I just fucking, man. My boost three dudes. Okay. Okay, how can I get my shortfall to be tall falls? Fall, opposite of fall is to rise? Would it be fries? Where is it stay? Whatever, shit. Fuck it out, okay. Man. Okay, let's see. Okay, there. I was really hoping to go back and like I've just made my new build and like okay it's gonna be I got like all the boostery news and like all the DACAs. Whatever. Where's my God fuck off. This is gonna go nothing but horribly wrong. And I look forward to all the fucking failures because then that means I have to lift.
It's time, 621. You ready?
Hell no! I want back my fucking previous armor cord.
This mission depends upon you, Raven.
Doma arigato, visto roboto.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Michigan will take command.
Commencing operation with combined AC force as per the Bela Markimus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
Who's that creep think he is? I ain't here.
Ips.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gun 13, roll out that fancy gizmo that Argus paid the big bucks for.
Did I do it?
This is V4.
Motherfucker.
Rail cannon is good to go. Don't die before I get a chance to fire, buddy.
There we go!
Primary shield disabled. Shield loss confirmed. Initializing ORC firing sequence. Connecting EML modules. Opening energy turbines. Output at 80%. Sighting correction A-OK. 90, 95.
Nope, this bastard! Wait, shouldn't I like? Why somebody's here? Welcome, dude.
Back to square one, gun 13.
Ah shit! I was really hoping this would be an easy match. Wait, who the fuck is shooting? Oh. You know, everybody's gonna die. I can feel it in my bones.
That ringing's getting worse.
Gun 5, return fire!
Motherfucker, I'm too slow for this shit! Oh god.
Remind it to all units, do try to maintain space for one another.
God!
Don't want to make for an easy target. You don't gotta tell me. I ain't going down with you fools.
There we go!
Primary shield disabled.
Preparing to fire ORC. Energy turbine output.
Now blast this sucker! Oh fuck.
Recalibrating sights.
I keep on forgetting, those are not my missiles. That's the worst part is, like, I'm like, oh, it looks colorful. It's clearly my guys. No, this is not my guys. This is that guy's. I wish it was my guy.
Gun 13, that's a cube straight in the face.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
The
first.
The target's deployed drones, tourist. I'll
Oh, fuck. Fucking miss.
V4, load the next shell. One step ahead of you, Commander. Finally, someone with their head skirt on straight. Never thought about switching sides? Sure is an honor to be praised by the Red Guns hell on four legs. But I'll pass.
Got him.
Special.
I just know he got wheels. Deja vu, he was in this place before. Higher on the beat. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Watch out for friendly fire.
Secondary shield down.
It's all yours now, buddy.
Wait. Wait, I got hit?
The coral. It's out of control.
Looks like things just took a nasty turn.
So who's this guy?
I'll set the ORC to maximum output.
Is he this our guy?
Can't afford to lose control of the situation. This next shot will be my last. Don't do this to me, Headbringer. I'm not going down first.
Oh wait, so that's not the wheel, the guy's in wheels.
Taking significant. God 13, what are you doing?
I'm dying.
The mission's a failure. All units retreat.
Honestly, I really hope that I can actually see. Well, not see, but read, you know? I can't read. I can't read. As Fillion would like to say, that's a fucking quote from George Floyd. Always a good time to die.
Who does that creep think he is? I ain't here because I wanna be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gun 13, roll out that fancy gizmo that Argamus paid the big bucks for.
Yeah, I'm trying to apron it. Ted! Yeah, you're my buddy. Yeah, bullshit.
Got a message from the chief for you. Enjoy the show, and don't forget to smile.
Got him.
Shield loss confirmed. Initializing ORC firing.
Ah, son of a bitch.
God 13, what are you doing? The mission's a failure. All units retreat.
Okay, I gotta do my lifts.
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
Ah, son of a bitch!
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Michigan will take command.
I do not count that as that's not canon. Got him! Oh shit!
Shield loss confirmed. Initializing ORC firing sequence. Connecting EML modules. Opening energy turbines. Output at 80%.
Where is he going? Where is he at? Where is he going? What you gonna do, Biachata? Where the fuck is he? I was really hoping that would do a little bit more damage. Fuck!
That freak actually did it. Didn't watch the bare minimum. This is just the first hurdle.
Wait, which freak? Am I the freak? Is the Cinder the freak?
I'll handle them.
Or the Rusty the freak? Come on, be at ya da.
Do this to me, Headbringer. I'm not going down first. Pathetic. Is that all Balaam's red guns can muster? I see Archimus at the top desperate to provide running commentary. Got 13. Show him how actions speak louder than words.
Where the fuck is this worm dude? Oh, there he is. There we go. Wait, so one ally, two ally. Where's my third ally? Oh, he's the one dealing with the drones, I think.
I'll put 95%. 100%. Watch out for friendly fire.
Secondary shield down.
It's all yours now, buddy.
Well, at least a good chunk of his health.
Fall back, 621. We've underestimated this beast.
Okay, I think this is gonna be a piece of cake.
The coral. It's out of control.
Looks like things just took a nasty turn.
Oh, there's only one person left.
I'll set the ORC to maximum output. We can't afford to lose control of the situation. This next shot will be my last.
So I guess like with each state, each phase, each time I do the thing, I lose one ally. Fuck!
Taking significant damage. Might be checking out soon, tourist.
AP at 50%.
Damn it, it didn't get it. I wonder if there's a way to, like, live with- Oh, fuck! Live with all your allies.
Repair kit remaining.
Got him!
Primary shield is getting stronger.
Oh.
Stay cool, buddy. I'm out, tourist. You're on your own now.
AP at 50%.
Operation will fail without you.
I'm not your buddy, guy. Oh, dear God, though. Can't retreat. Unless they had like ejection seats, so like, man, that's cool. And I was doing so well too.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Michigan will take command.
Commencing operation with combined AC force as per the Balaam Archibus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
What does that creep think he is? I ain't here because I'm...
Got him!
Primary shield disabled.
Shield loss confirmed. Initializing ORC firing sequence. Connecting EML modules. Opening energy turbines. Output at 80%. Sighting correction A-OK. 90. 95.
Down.
Got him. I just need to get, like, give him the, like, uppercut. You know, right in the shin. At least.
Energy turbine output at 80%. Output 95%. 100%.
Now smoke this worm!
Watch out for friendly fire.
But I will not eat the bugs! Oh, shit. Oh shit.
Fallback 621. We've underestimated this beast. IAC's compromised. Throw it.
The coral. It's out of control.
Looks like things just took a nasty turn. I'll set the ORC to maximum output. We can't afford to lose control of the situation. This next shot will be my last.
Fuck! Motherfucker! Okay. Get him! Bullshit. That hit? That should have hit. Like, these fucking charge time is taking a little too long.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Michigan will take command.
Commencing operation with combined AC force as per the Bela Markimus agreement. Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
Who does that creep think he is? I ain't here because I want to be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gun 13, roll out that fancy gizmo that Argamus paid the big bucks for.
You need to aim for the head. The rest of his body is covered in thick armor.
This is V4 Rusty. Rail cannon is good to go.
Fuck it. Like, what the shit, man?
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Michigan will take command.
Commencing operation with combined AC force as per the Bela Markimus agreement. Move out, maggot!
Hold up, something's really bothering shit. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh man.
What does that creep think he is? I ain't here because I wanna be.
Ah! Damn it, okay. I keep on forgetting, okay. There we go. I just want the fucking first blood to be quick.
Shield loss confirmed. Initializing ORC firing sequence. Connecting EML modules. Opening energy turbines. Rockets deploy drones, tourist. I'll handle them.
Yes! Come on, where the fuck is this fucking worm?
Taking significant damage. Might be checking out soon, tourist.
Damn it. Oh shit, oh shit. Fuck, 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 fuck.
One repair kit, no repair kits remaining.
Shoot! Why? Not gonna lie, that does sound kind of Kino. Like, it's just super choony as fuck. Closer.
Output at 80%.
Output 95%. 100%.
Oh shit, this is only
a... Watch out for friendly fire.
Secondary shield down.
It's all yours now, buddy. Wait, something's wrong. Fall back, 621. What? We've underestimated this beast.
Okay. The real endgame's here.
Looks like things just took a nasty turn.
Oh, fuck!
I'll set the ORC to maximum output. We can't afford to lose control of the situation. This next shot will be my last.
This will be my final shot on AC3.
Taking significant damage. Might be checking out soon, tourist.
One.
But fuck!
This primary shield is getting stronger.
Stay cool, buddy. I'm out, tourist. You're on your own now.
Okay. I just need one goddamn bullet. Yes!
Primary shield down.
Good work, buddy. All EML modules connected. Energy turbines at full capacity. Output at 80. 90.
Please don't come under me.
Valves closed. Disabling limiter. 100. 110. 115. Relocated at maximum output.
Where the hell is it, though? This would have happened if I let me get my guns.
Get clear, it's gonna blow.
Oh fuck.
You shit me. The freelancer really did it.
I have slain the Earth Dragon, also known as a worm. So,
will contaminate the area.
Who gets the spoils?
Coral voices. Lost again.
It's like as if it's a thousand voices. Autistic screeches suddenly stop within an instant. What happened when Kiwi
farmed? Tell you.
Don't tell me you're my mom.
The coral.
There are people. Oh.
My brothers and sisters. I am but a single wave, born from the coral tide.
I don't even know what the hell coral is supposed to be.
I'm a Laconian without a body. No one even knew I was there for such a long time. Raven, you're the only one who...
Don't expect me to be a good person. I don't intend to be a good person. I intend to be a mercenary.
Things are going to get busy. You did good.
No, I didn't. I did bad. I'm a bad guy. Oh, neat.
The temporary alliance between the Archibus and Balaam groups turned the tide of war. Devastating the Planetary Closure Administration forces and exiling them from Rubicon. Though it was the Iceworm mission led by Balaam that dealt the decisive blow, Archibus, through their own engagements with the PCA, augmented their strength with seized weaponry. The balance of power was broken. The scales tipped in Archibus's favor. And the Rubicon Liberation Front's hopes of fighting an exhausted foe were dashed. With the loss of
the rival sucks for you, Towelheads.
For the coral abruptly reignited.
Bitter conflict burned. Many such a cases. Intensity.
Yeah, I can see better with my glasses, but like, I still can barely see three letters.
Human C4621 entering standard mode. Two new messages.
Doing okay, 621.
Yee.
I'd wanted to let you rest some more, but the corps are on the move already. With the PCA gone, it's back to work. Getting to where the coral's gathering. Do you remember the survey you carried out at Zion?
Nope. It's been how many months?
My friend analyzed the data and learned about a massive facility under the central ice field. Watch point Alpha.
These are a lot of words.
Turns out that the ice worm was defending the entrance to that place.
Just point and I'll shoot. Just point and I'll shoot at that general direction, either with my Dakas or with my shotgunness.
Raven, there's something you need to know.
I don't care.
That friend Walter mentioned. The comms database has no record of the conversation he just told you about. This isn't about just finding the coral, Raven. He's after something more, and he's using you to do it.
I don't care. I am a mercen. I am nothing but a hound dog.
Registration number RB23. Call sign. A rank virtual may these encounters.
Okay, cool. I can go back to having my arm. Yeah, I don't care, dude. Just let me. Let me get the Zim Zam, the Flim Flam. Or was it this? Jesus Christ, wait, seriously, my AC would be, AP would be that low? Oh, wait, no. Okay, 315, okay, so there's really not that much of a trade-off. Either way. We fought worms. We applied the anthelemetics, and now we tune.
Arena combat active.
Main system activating combat mode.
Ah, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, man.
AP at 50%.
Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, I didn't do my reps. I'll do it after these. After these commercial messages.
Main system activating combat mode.
Oh, why the fuck did I do that? Fucking bullshit. Fuck it, dude. There we go. I love these guns.
Concluding evaluation. Well done.
And I get back my speeded boys. I wonder when's my next choices and consequences is gonna happen. You dig? What time is it? Okay. So about 9 minutes, it'll be an hour, so.
Arena combat aptitude evaluation.
Fuck you.
Main system activating combat mode.
I'm just here to myrtleize. And chew gum. Am I all out of myrtleizing? Where the fuck is he? Pikachu, where are you? Scooby-Doo, where are you? Where? Fuck it, you come to me. Oh, there you are. What the? Hey, don't I have like one more to use?
AP at 50%. AP at 30%.
Fuck! Oh, for a moment I thought I died. Okay, how many are there? How many can I get? Shit. Ah, fuck. Four more.
Arena combat.
Main system activating combat mode.
Honestly, I miss streaming, so I have a reason to play video games and lift weights at home. Hey, big boy! Oh, fuck. Wait, I wasn't like that, huh? God, they're
deputy there, but I forgot to lock on.
Activating combat mode. AP at 50%. AP at 30%.
Wait, you might. Yeah, I'm very surprised my thing didn't shoot up. Like, I was like, huh, why is my shotgun not, like, can't I aim up? Do I not have arms to move up and down? Can I not wave hello? Okay, so let's try this again. But this time with a little bit more feeling. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck.
AP at 30%.
Oh, God! That hurts a lot, by a lot. I was just like one trigger finger away. Maybe two. It would have got a face full of buck breaking. Oh, well.
Main system activating combat mode.
Jesus. Ah, fuck. I was doing a little too good, and then I went too far, and then I tried so hard, and I got some fun. But the bit, 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 the bit. I am not gonna elaborate what the fuck I was saying. It's the deep lore that even I don't know. Seriously, I don't even know what the fuck goes on in my head half the time. Like, there's no sense of thought or coherence. First part is it was really fucking close.
Main system activating combat mode.
Ah, son of a bitch. Get up in their grill. Up in personally. Give them the bad touch. Make them feel like they're dealing with Epstein. Wait, is it Epstein? Weinstein. Shoo! Okay, there we go.
I might as well do those reps for the worm or whatever the fuck.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation.
Oh, God.
Well done.
1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, 11, 12, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14, 15, 15. Oh, neat. You know, one of these days I'm gonna put, because they're custom emblems, and because I'm an edgy shitlord, like, at some point I need to put the swastika on my core. Because, you know, it's always fun to be an edgy little shitlord, and Nazis are always hilarious. Especially funny mustache man, you know? Like, look at them saying German. Like, Don't worry, it's okay to be racist against two Germans. And don't worry, I'm generally racist. Oh, fuck. Ah, son of a bitch, son of a bitch. Oh, fuck. Very, very close. Good.
Main system activating combat mode.
There we go. Yes.
Target destroyed.
Oh wait, I should like put my fucking turkey calabasa shit. Here, back. BRB.
Only the best of the best remain.
Okay, I'm back and blacker than ever.
Yeah, I don't care, like.
Give me Gibbs. Give me money. Your mother is a noob.
Congratulations. It is a great honor to All Mind.
Oh yeah, the reason for life happened, my dad was in the hospital. And he did tell me to tell, like, people at Corona Retired. They're like, oh yeah, tell them that my balls were the size of apples. Like, I was like, I was gonna say, his balls were inert. It doesn't make a difference, but his balls was inert. You know? Let's see, kinetic, 3. That would be 6, right? I mean, this is where most of my damage is going to be coming at. Shit. Okay, shorty, what you drink? Oh, man, I was really hoping it would, like... I was hoping it would give me twists and consequences. Oh, this is the canon vents where I have to, like, start lifting.
You'll be going into that underground facility. Watchpoint Alpha.
You're a Watchpoint Alpha. I managed to talk our In fact, you're a Watchpoint Beta! And I am the Omega. To use an independent mercenary as the I will end your beta this.
Balaam has already barged in, taking several red guns and MT squads.
For a moment, they took several red pills. I'm like, wait, are they going to be quoting crime stats?
You'll start by descending through depth 1, a vertical
chamber. Or talk about immigration and shit.
It's like
God, you know, I fucking hate my brain sometimes. It's like, there's like a defense of autists. Not autonomy.
Heard on the grapevine that it already turned half of Balaam's.
Word on the grapevine? Oh, yeah, okay, I couldn't really do anything about grapevine.
Tread carefully.
Like, that just made me fucking retarded. Okay, whatever you say, Walter. And we're gonna commit a genocide. We're gonna be genociding your brothers and sister, and in this case, what's the killing of brothers and sisters? Cibricide?
621. You ready?
I have been summoned somewhere. I don't like it. What the fuck? Where the fuck is that? It was like in some chat, in like cosplay quarters. Wait!
You'll be going down deep, and there's no guarantee.
Somebody sent me a video of a cosplayer who is black, tall, and she looks fit, based on having abs. And all I can say is, damn! I wish I was a plantation owner in the 1800s so I can legally own her. Okay, she got some abs. But it's like, not like something that's like, I want a little muscles, you know?
Access the elevator and take it down.
Oh shit!
The system is activated. It's got eyes on you. Fight back.
Okay.
The elevator's locked out.
We have no choice but to jump. Let's go, Raven.
I was waiting for the elevator to do the thing.
Watch out. Below you. That's your penalties. It's clearly a force to be reckoned with.
AP at 50%. 2 repair kits remaining.
Who the hell's?
AP at 30%.
Okay, where do I go from here? Get back up here.
I'm picking up enemy signals nearby.
Containing intruder. Commencing termination.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck! Oh yeah, something plantation. Yeah, I like a little muscles, you know. I wanted the chick to be strong.
Good job sniffing that out.
Unauthorized access detected. Transitioning to phase 1.5.
Oh shit! Wait, was I supposed to go there?
Routine, Raven. Watch out for those plasma missiles.
Oh shit. Wait, I thought it was plasma missiles, not plasma rifles. What a load of force malarkey, you know? Oh yeah. Because my neighbor isn't here, she, at the very least I don't have to feel self-conscious about like my fucking preference of negresses, you know? I don't need to feel guilt and shame. Not because she's white, but because she's black. And I don't want to make her weirded out.
Routine, Raven. Watch out for those plasma missiles.
I have no idea what I'm doing. I just keep. Oh shit!
50%. 2 repair kits remaining.
Was that the dude pissing me off?
You've got it in your sights now, 621. Just need to get a little closer.
You're
up close now, 621. Destroy the target.
Where is the target?
It'll be easier. easier to immobilize if you aim for the neck joint.
Ah, shit. There.
Confirmed. Target destroyed. Mission accomplished.
Let's rest while we can, Raven. We've got a long road ahead of us.
Mission! Completo! Wait, did I die? Oh, wait, I did. Oh, fuck. I need to do a rep. Okay, be right back. Let's see. Let me five reps. One set. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5. Okay. Also, welcome to the Gay Nation, dude. Every time I die in missions, I have to do 5 reps of hammer curls. They're 20 pounders, just so you know. So it's like, I feel like I'm going to be dying a lot. Because, you know, it's a From Software game. And I'm only keeping it to missions because, like, holy hell, do we need, like, to, like, no arenas?
Messages.
Not really a good thing. Okay, let me just grab the fucking calabaza with, mix it up with everything else. When my son is able to actually, you know, stomach all this shit and keep it down. Oh my god, I am getting old. It's not good at all. Either that or the fucking, all those fucking cancer still that is blocking everything and, like, preventing me to, like, digest and absorb all the nutrients and shit. Into the depths of hell we go. For tonight, we dine in hell.
We're going to be exploring depth 2.
In hell!
The sector's made up of a sprawling rail network designed to transport resources.
Okay, can I please read now?
Route with a lot of blind spots.
Yeah, I'm still. The vision is still blurry as shit, and I get a headache. Not a headache, but something weird in my left eye is like acting funky. Yes, we're gonna. Oh yeah, we're supposed to find out what does it mean to kill your brothers and sister.
From the Balaam squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guardmax won't be the only threat. Balaam's agenda is
fratricide. Oh wait, that would make sense. Fraternity, sororities. So wouldn't it be sororicide? Killing sister called. Okay, so it would be sororicide.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
I barely trust what I see. I barely trust my mind. What makes you think I will trust my eyes and ears? They're always playing tricks on me, you know? Why would I? Think of it, like, if I gotta be heavily medicated, and currently I'm not.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins.
But currently there's a voice in my head that you can't hear. It's not my inner monologue. Daga 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 I love this gun. Also, the shoddy is always great.
Structural drawings. The route continues past this partition. Looks like the power's out. Let's find a way to bring it back online.
Did I kill it?
For you, Raven. You're gonna die, traitor.
Wait.
Sounds like you found Balaam's MTs.
How am I a traitor?
621.
Like, we're just mercenaries, right?
Control panel identified. This should get the power back online.
A sketch of STV MS. Oh, for a moment, I thought they were alien dudes. So they had a camp of an artist. Awful bunch, never again. 10 out of 10.
The elevator's back online, too. Let's take it back up to the upper level.
Let me just double check. Make sure there's nothing I'm missing. Nothing I'm missing. You do.
The partition should open now. See if you can get access. The heat exchanger section's up ahead. This is around where the comms log for Balaam's advance squad cuts off.
Been waiting for you, freelancer.
Oh.
That AC. It's Headbringer.
Wait, is he the one that I beat?
To get back above ground. Let me tell you, I'm sick and tired of this pit. It'll all be over once your sorry ass is dead.
Fuck, I missed. Am I really laughing? No, I'm not. Like, God, you're more schizophrenic than I am.
This isn't.
Oh, wow.
This isn't over. It's time. I swear.
Is he dead?
Confirmed. Gunfire Iguazu down. Being trapped down here, it's dangerous.
So wait, what happened? No! Oh. Okay, I thought that was end mission, and that means I couldn't like get like some cool orbits. Can't simzam, can't flim-flam the zimzam, dudes. Nobody's gonna understand what the hell that reference is. I mean, you know, it's just funny, you know? What the shit?
Intruder identified. Threat level 7.
You're a threat level.
What was that? Raven, watch out. That weapon must be guarding the steps.
I'll see what data I can find. Yeah, fuck off. I ain't deep fighting that shit. It was over here behind door number. What the shit? Whee! What do I get? What do I get? Oh, neat. From the wreck, Koro is an organic substance capable of self-propagating. Self-propaganda, that's what I'm seeing. Propagating this coming Nazi bullshit. Okay, so the speed at which the profilerate is determined is the city of the colony. However, one must not overlook the sense of the yada. Da. Oh shit.
Intruder proximity to critical sector confirmed.
Open sesame.
Let's find the control room. We'll hack the systems and get the partitions open.
Is this the terminal? Did I lead Hackerman in my way? Did I? Fuck. I'm not sure if I did.
The elevator's been shut down. The control room must be below.
Wait, is it not from this area? Shit. As above, down below. Oh wait, no, that's my...
Raven, let's look for a ventilation duct.
Ah, shit!
We're underground. There must be one somewhere.
Whee! Oh, that's not it? Shit. Is this my duck? Whack, nope.
We're in the second depth. How far do you think we are from the surface?
We're probably...
Rubicon still has its share of secrets. I learned that from being with you.
I learned nothing. Because I'm just trying to survive. I'm just a young blood buck trying to live. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck! There you are, maybe?
Coral has an instinct to gather together. And it seems I am no exception. I feel a growing urge to move forward. Ventilation duct identified. Looks like it's connected to the control room.
Oh, there you are. Oh, I'm looking. Where? Oh, yeah, you had to come from somewhere. You wasn't hiding in the pipes. The pipes, they're calling me. Now I started it going and I started blasting.
Now it's find an access point.
I'll access your point. Your point being your vagina.
There. That's the control panel. I forced the partitions and the elevators back online.
Oh, fuck! There we go. Now we're good.
Seems like smooth sailing, 621. As if you hardly need help.
I'm nothing but I
feel good at exploring.
Oh god, you know, I'm looking at my body, my arm, my AC unit. I'm like, man, I am a goddamn T-Rex. I got like, I didn't skip leg day, but they got like tiny little arms, you know, I'm like hey, what the, there's a, oh, I was gonna say, like, this elevator is taking quite a long time.
Like, I thought this was like two floors. Hey, shit.
Don't worry, I got my DACA's ready. You know, I should be able to spin the barrel, you know, like, and ga-ga-ga-ga-ga-ga. You know, that's kind of what I like about, like, playing the heavy. I like spinning my barrel.
Intruder detected in closed sector. Defense program phase 3.0. Switching to termination mode.
Transformers, robots in disguise. Because that's what it is. Like, it looked like a ship, but then it transformed into a giant robot. More giant than I am, I think. I feel a little bit inadequate. Like, I feel like I'm going to have performance enhancement issues because of my inadequacies.
Enemy analysis complete.
Oh, shit. That's wait, is it really?
An AI-controlled prototype developed by the PC.
Oh, yeah, it's definitely a little bit bigger to me. It certainly is girthier. Oh, shit. Ah, fuck, I could have dodged.
No repair kits remaining.
Oh, wait, I forgot. I keep on forgetting that the, like, up is not my weapon changing. Bigata Buchakalaka! I wonder if the dude that's the fucking G5, the guy who doesn't fly like the G6, but is actually flying like a G5. Are all the voices in the head that he was hearing were from the corral? Either way, this one doesn't seem that bad to beat, you know?
Enemy analysis complete.
Oh shit!
That's the enforcer, an AI-controlled.
He wants to be called Spaghetti. You don't use his fucking, you don't use his slave name. His real name is Spaghetti. Like, don't dead name him. And don't you dare dead middle name him. Ah, shit. Might as well do the restart, dude. Oh shit, I'm like, huh, I wonder if I aggro it. Or 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. Yeah. I'm honestly pretty fucking happy.
Analysis complete.
Playing games, lifting out his punishment. Because I'm a bad boy that needs eternal punishment. Oh fuck! I believe in the Dockers that believe in me. Oh shit. I don't believe in my Dockers. My Dockers do not believe in me. They believe. They gotta believe. Okay, let's see. I got like some Cali Blossoms, Italian chicken sausage, a hard soft boiled egg. Like, is I'm eating good tonight?
Let's take a break for now, Raven.
Messages.
Back to work, 621. Depth 3 is next, and it's where our intel gets sparse. It's an underground cave, blocked at the end by a high-powered laser barrier. As long as it's in operation, no one's getting any deeper inside. Which brings me to the job. The laser is powered by a massive reactor. I want you to destroy it from the inside. Once the barrier's down, we'll step into the unknown. Where the coral's waiting for us.
Walter, it's like he already knows where the coral convergence is. What makes him so confident?
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Raven, let's start by finding our way in. Watch your footing. You don't want to fall into those lasers.
8? Bullshit, I'm like a 20.
High level threat. It's a step up from intruder.
No sign of the corporations. Looks like we're the first ones here.
Around the outside, 621. There must be a way in.
No, wait. There we go. Where do I go? Oh. Somewhere I go, follow the nose.
Chamber is behind that partition.
There, 621. Destroy the target.
There we go. So that means that we have no remorse to kill it.
621, there's no time. Get rid of it.
Jesus Christ, wait. I can't see with all the fucking bloom and lightning.
AP at 50%. Light and ammunition at 30%.
30. Did you get it?
Raven, release the partitions.
How? Do I get something out of this?
One minute.
Oh, I'm gonna let you down, dude. Ah, shit.
Raven, you have to get clear.
It's gonna blow. Brace for impact.
I think I'm gonna jump. Yeah, everything's still kept intact.
That was a close one. Look, the laser barrier's weakening. The coral's near. That's another solid milestone.
The trip underground, Walter.
The enforcement system's silent, at least. Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
Well, that deals with the PCA, then. What about the corpse?
Archibus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita.
So you're close, then. The corpse won't be helping each other over the finish line.
Yeah. Archibus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Looks like Archibus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end. And that's why I shouldn't be the one to choose which jobs we take.
Sounds risky. Our friends must be getting antsy.
Maybe. But I think 621's got friends to worry about, too.
Wait, I got friends? I thought 621 was a loner. And the only thing close to the friend is the voices that's in his head. Okay, so I got like 1 hour.
You've got a request from the Liberation Front to go with the order from Archibus. It was sent by Nettle Flatwell. He's the de facto leader of the Liberation Front, and he wants to...
I don't trust him.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. S rank virtual
encounters
are now. You will now face the. We wish you luck on the.
Oh, choices and consequences. Okay, ooh, 18. Okay, let's see how I work out with this. I mean, it should be a minute and a half or some shit like that.
Arena combat aptitude evaluation program number 3. Only the best.
Main system activating combat mode.
See, not so bad. It's not so bad. Da, da.
Target destroyed.
It looks like I got concluding evaluation. The turrets of my minigun make it look like I got an extra pair of boosters helping me out. Actually, how much money do I have?
Arena combat aptitude evaluation probe.
Main system activating combat mode.
Mm-hmm. Shit! Got him.
Target destroyed. Your next opponent stands at the apex of the arena.
The apex predator. Oh, I just fight the Liger Zero Schneider. I bet in New Game Plus, this build ain't gonna help me at all. Like, I'm expecting to get my shit absolutely positive. What the fuck?
Combat aptitude evaluation program. This will be the last.
Main system activating combat mode.
Come battle! Oh shit! Okay, he wasn't fucking around! Like, you got a fuck you level of sword and whatnot. Oh, fuck no. A little close, a little there. I'm getting there. I'm getting better. Starts off. Got him. I am the best of the best. I'm the best around. Nothing ever gonna keep me down.
Target destroyed.
Please don't there be like a secret boss.
This concludes all evaluations. Oh, thank Christ. We thank you for your cooperation.
I'm very surprised. One new messages.
Incoming comms.
Congratulations. Though these encounters may be simulated, we would be grateful were you to aid us in All Might exist.
Okay. Let's see, we got damage. What can I afford? Hmm?
see. Plug it. Okay, linear rifle now. Might be good shit. What the? Let's see. Now I'm gonna stick with what I got.
Got a job for you, 621. This one's from the Archibus Group.
Raven, this request comes from our affiliate Schneider. First, I'll brief you on the state of conflict between Archibus and Balaam at Watchpoint Alpha. The Watchpoint's defenses inflicted heavy losses on Balaam's initial wave, with many deserting.
I don't know, I like Balaam a little bit more. With our forces, I just like his voice. Continue their downward spiral.
Despite this, the Red Gun's commander, Gun 1 Michigan, remains alive and well. With his AC Liger tail being ready to lead the surviving Balaam MT force as we speak. We want you to intercept them, to hammer the final nail into Balaam's coffin. Should you decline, we have V4 lined up to take over.
Oh shit, we gotta kill the legend.
This concludes the briefing. Awaiting your favorable reply.
Let's see, eliminate Michigan, the Red Gun Stop Commander. So I guess this one might be harder?
This is the request from Middle Flatwell, the Liberation Front Commander.
Ah, shit.
Raven, I'll get straight to the point. Archibus leads the corporate forces. Emboldened by assimilated PCA technology. But they're still human, tired from the endless conflict between powers. Open to an attack on their key forces. We want you to eliminate two of the Vesper's numbered officers. V5 Hawkins, their officer overseeing the transport corps. V8 Pater, his adjutant. We'll use false information to lure them out from their Depth 2 survey, then ambush them.
I don't know which one I want to do. This one might be harder.
I will assist you on this mission. It'll be a good opportunity to catch up with a veteran.
I do not care for your
I look
liberation
forward to your
front.
Favorable response,
you
Raven.
Towel heads looking dudes. You towel head emblem dudes. Ah, what the... Yeah, this one just has more money. Fuck, I don't really don't want to get rid of Red Gun. He's actually kind of cool. Fuck! Why? You could have had me sign with the Red Guns or like with the fucking Armorcans. But no, fuck. Fuck. Oh, God. Yeah, how many Armored Core 6 chapters? Oh, there's 5. How many chapters and missions are there? Holy shit, I'm getting really close to finishing this game. It was actually 5. Oh, this is... What the shit? There's new game... Oh, God. I don't want to do New Game Plus. Does New Game Plus actually Armor Core?
New game plus. Ah, shit. So, do I is the game beaten? Wait! Wait, how can I beat this game? Okay. Okay, cool. So everything is remotely the same. I just got more things to kill. I just hope. Wait, does. No, new game plus, you don't. Wait, does gear carry over? God. Let's see, but make sure if he isn't. Let's see, all missions, additional. God. Either way, I really don't want to fucking fight the Red Guards. Mission, there has to be a choice that I could have made, right? Like. Nope, it's either. Wait, what the fuck? Ah, shit. I think I just clicked on the spoiler. Fine, I'll save. Boil your fucking towel heads. I didn't want to do this. I didn't. Mayor Flatwell is the de facto leader of the Rubicon Liberation. Yes. Still,
if he's accompanying you in person, he must be planning to take your measure.
Meh, fuck it. It's good enough. You know, I was gonna go for the highest bidder, but you know, you're gonna have me accidentally kill Red Gun guys.
This will be a joint operation with Middle Flatwell, the Liberation Front commander.
They're coming, Raven. Whenever the moment is right.
Look, sir. That's not V2.
No, looks like we've got rats instead.
Pater, open fire.
The enemy has spotted us.
This was supposed to be an ambush, you fool. Too late now. We'll try brute force.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. This will be a joint operation with Metal Flatwell, the Liberation Front commander.
They're coming. coming, Raven. Whenever the moment is right.
What could this emergency call from V2 be about, sir?
That's just Snail being Snail, my boy. He loves to send his minions running.
Sir, there'll be trouble if he hears that kind of talk.
Targets confirmed. The Tetrapod is piloted by V5 Hawkins. V8 Pater has the reverse joint AC.
Those were our two numbered Vespers. Ready when you are, Raven.
Look, sir. That's not V2.
No, looks like we've got Wretch instead.
Pater, open fire.
The enemy has spotted us.
This was supposed to be an ambush, you fool. Too late now.
What do you mean?
We'll try brute force. Raven, is this how we meet in person? See, the other one's Uncle Flatwell. The Liberation Front's being genius. Look alive, Peter.
Yes, sir. This'll be fun, sir.
VA Pater down. Both Vespers have been eliminated. Mission accomplished.
Well, that was quick.
It was a privilege, Raven. We're war buddies now. Maybe I'll find a comrade in you yet.
You're only here because I didn't want to kill the red guns. Right? Wait, Vesper aren't with the... Armor... Yeah, I can still barely reach it. Like, up close. Red guns... I really hope I didn't... Okay, yeah, G5 and all that or shit. Oh, God.
One new message.
About the request to attack the red guns. Sounds like V4 Rusty took care of it.
Ah, shit.
Michigan's dead. Heard he went down fighting. Balaam's withdrawn from Rubicon. The politicians will be fighting their war now. Where there's coral, there's blood. That's how it's always been, 621.
Oh, God.
Raven. Are we doomed to spark conflict wherever we go?
Oh, okay.
Whatever. It's kind of disappointing that I couldn't, like, do the thing.
621. We're picking up where we left off. Now that you've dealt with the laser barrier, we can explore deeper underground. We've received a request from Archibus to continue the advanced survey. There was something else, too.
Orders for Raven, advanced survey squad.
I'm surprised he...
We've received some concerning information that an AC has been quietly following your trail. Archibus cannot tolerate unauthorized surveys that will put its coral interests at risk. If you spot this rogue agent, eliminate them.
Where there's coral, there's blood. Remember that, 621.
Okay, let me just grab some water. I was really hoping that, like, the red gun will live, or that a leader won't die. God damn it. Whatever. Apparently, the other one's a lot harder.
The Liberation Front? Another mercenary?
Another Raven, maybe.
Yeah.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Make your way down to the next depth.
Something's jamming the radar. It must be interference from the active coral. Rely on your eyes and ears.
Is that?
Coral response from inside the creature. Watch out!
Nope.
Reading pods for the mealworms. Looks like they're out of commission now.
Raven, I'm reading something behind us, and it's getting closer.
Oh, shit.
Figures. Seems both of us are too dangerous to keep around. And the higher-ups wouldn't miss an opportunity to kill two birds with one stone. Hate to say it, but Rubicon still needs me. So, buddy, who needs you?
I need me.
AC Steelhaze incoming.
I don't want to dance to their tune, but this time, I don't have any other choice. I'm coming, buddy.
Oh, fucking hell!
Die or to kill. AP at
Nothing. No, I'm just nothing but electrical impulses. That's just fueled by just wanting to live and fight and live and fight. There we go. There, you're dead.
Never failed to impress. But this isn't over yet. Buddy. There's no graver threat than power without purpose.
Wait.
Oh, he lives. Great.
We've lost all signs of Steel Haze.
I was worried for a bit.
He's escaped.
Then there was like a second phase.
Good job, 621. No need to pursue him. We have to keep pressing on.
I'm picking up a major choral response coming from the bottom of the pit. Let's keep moving, Raven. It's close. A city from before the fires of Ibis.
Institute City.
Home.
Of course. No wonder we couldn't find it. I need to prepare before the corpse move in. Head back to base and rest up.
The voices of the coral.
My family.
Brothers and sisters consumed by the only a few survived. But after all this time, they finally formed a new flock. It looks like Walter sent you a message. Let's take a look, Raven.
Incoming call.
Story before you go. There once was a scientist. He abandoned his family.
Is this scientist you?
Secrets of coral. His work yielded a carnival of horrors, augmentation surgery included. But there was another scientist. He took his colleagues.
Is this scientist you?
And set it all ablaze. Died with no regrets. There's a lesson in this story. Once something's alive, it doesn't die easy. 621. Story time's over.
So what you're saying is I got that dog in me. Speaking of which, I learned that you shouldn't say that about white women because, like, not because of racism or anything, but it's like, holy shit, I just realized I'm just talking about fucking bestiality and nobody wants to think of that.
This job is over. I'll tell you about the last of my friend's requests.
Where? I'll probably do this and then one more mission.
Sodi, what you drink?
621. From here on out, I... Never mind.
Never mind.
Just trust your instincts.
Your voices are so close now.
And I'm gonna silence all those voices. I am death to bring your world G, the Hawkmoth coming and bringing hell with me.
Commence mission.
Let's go, Raven.
V2 Snail, come in. Requesting backup. We have insufficient.
Oh, I gotta kill the snob, dude. Kill all corps!
V2 Snail, come in. The Raven has landed. Requesting backup.
Raylan was a sinking ship, but Archivist's star is on the rise. And me, I'll be well rewarded when I bring them your head on a silver platter. Did I misread the signs?
Yeah, you know, you was my least favorite merc. What the? Babushka.
The vascular plant. It's still here.
He must mean that gigantic structure in the distance.
Wait! I just realized. Is this a colony? In Armored Core, did they try to do Zeon? I don't care how many times they fucking say it. Like, I don't care how many times they say it. Like, true Zeon has never been tested. Fuck you. Every time your flavor of Zeon, some flavor of Zeon tried to be tested, it always ended up with a goddamn colony to be dropped. Or an asteroid to be dropped. Basically, something from this. Oh, fuck. There you are. Can't flim flam the zim zam.
This lake.
the hell am I supposed to be looking at? Or a corral, as the French would say.
The coral's rising. It's building up faster than I'd expected.
Raven, I knew Walter was...
Wait, something's coming.
Unidentified machine overhead. A response. It's a sea weapon.
Job for you.
How many one more jobs are there? You know, y'all hyped the shit out of this, and like, you made it look like bad, big bad cuts. What the fuck?
It's reactivating.
Oh no. Oh no.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator.
Where is this gun? Where the fuck is this generator? Fuck, use it.
You can take it, 621.
Got it! Okay, double tap for show.
It's gonna blow. Get out of there, 621.
Okay, again, it wasn't so bad. You hyped the shit out of it, and you hyped the resurrection, and I end up killing it. Not so badly. I expected at least two deaths.
Inherited from its creators. Voices from the past fading into.
No! 621, move!
Raven, you're losing control!
Damn it, they were once.
As long as you don't make me play as a human. And escape, because look, I didn't sign up for this. I signed up for like for what the hell? Don't tell me that's Rusty.
Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus.
Okay, so
see that the unruly dog is punished and
Snail's the one. That one. God damn it! I was.
Oh, and of course, let's not forget the hound's master either.
Okay, so Snail is the one that they need to kill. Got it.
Archibus seized control of the coral. And its occupying forces swiftly commandeered the entirety of Institute City. There, they discovered a wealth of forgotten relics. Among them, a experimental weapons that the Institute kept secret, fearing they were beyond human control. A group of sea weapons bearing the name of the Central Coral Control System. The IBIS series.
You know, I always wonder, like, if society collapsed and then, like, millennia of years.
Abandoned since the fires.
Fuck it, thousands of years. Vascular plant. And they look at the fucking nukes. Toil
to repair the plant and extend its reach beyond Rubicon.
Are they going
to
assume that the nukes were, like, they were buried aground because, like, they didn't have...
The Liberation Front.
They worry about, like, people using it for evil. No, we just buried them underground because, like, it's more secure that way so nobody can steal them.
As the end drew near.
Like, I wonder if that's going to happen. But I really know a government is going to allow... Because I imagine a government is gonna like not gonna like, hey, we got this super powerful weapon that we can use to be a war changer. We're totally gonna seal it and never use it again, despite all the money and resources we put into this.
A friend of mine sent a request.
Like, if I was a government,
no, this one comes from me.
A spook. Is your so your friend is you?
You know what hidden dangers lurk within the coral. The fires of Ibis should have wiped the coral out, but it survived, gathered, and it's been steadily multiplying ever since. Now the coral convergence is growing at an exponential rate. Eventually, it'll spill out from Rubicon and contaminate space itself. The coral must be burned, 621. Even if that means reigniting the fire that scorched the stars.
Sure, fucking scorch earth this shit.
It's a legacy. My fallen friends entrusted this duty to me. And now it's my turn to hand it on. 621.
Oh, don't tell me you're dead, too.
Feed the fire.
I must feed... And sneed. Feed and sneed the snot fire.
I have one last job for you. Find your freedom.
Raven.
I better still be in a goddamn... Holy shit.
Now I finally understand what Walter was thinking. This AC. He must have foreseen this outcome and prepared for it. It's time for us to escape.
Wait, I don't get it. Like, that AC was always here this whole time?
Main system, activating combat mode.
I found some coordinates in the AC systems. He's... showing us the way out.
I can't believe they put us on sewer duty. Is that ancient pieces of shit they're worried about?
Is that an AC?
Ah, shit.
At a disadvantage. Let's find a way around them. If they do spot you, your left-hand weapon is equipped with jamming rounds.
ECM! Damn it! I can't lock on!
Now's our chance. Here's our way back to the surface. This AC should have just enough propulsion.
No, I don't! Wait, I have a scanner?
One repair kit remaining.
Oh, fuck! I legitimately forgot I had a scanner.
Searchlights. We'll be in trouble if they spot us.
Unidentified AC!
Wait, is that Raven?
We can take that rusty old AC. Shut it down!
Destination, Raven. Walter's message. Is he gone?
Enemy contact. AC, old model.
Raven, the searchlights.
It's Raven! Neutralize the fugitive!
AP at 50%.
Emergency beacon intercepted. Been a while, Twist. Good to see you are still kicking. Chief's coming to pick you up. Head to the rendezvous point.
Fuck.
He's from RAD. Carla, she must be involved with Walter's mission.
Mission survive.
Enemies detected.
Ah, shit.
We found Raven. Close the noose.
This is V5 Pater. I'm exercising my authority to revise your orders. You are authorized to use lethal force. The fugitive's survival is not mission critical. Just eliminate Raven at all costs.
AP at 50%.
Company! Another AC!
Unidentified AC!
That's it, AC. Is that really Raven?
Raven, fight back.
Looks like we're clear. Better book it before more company shows up.
Sending a chopper. We retrieve the tourist's AC too.
Once we caught our breath, let's talk about Walter.
You know, I just realized, I think he just basically grabbed the same thing, except it's just a bunch of bucket of bolts? Yeah, let's go with that.
Augmented human, C4621, incoming.
I really hope he isn't dead.
Back in your old AC? You were made for each other. The fact that you're still alive means that Walter made the right bet. Alright, you deserve to know what we've been fighting for. I'll get you introduced with the next mission.
Look, I just want to kill Snail.
Let me tell you a story, tourist. After the fires of Ibis burnt the planet up, a secret organization formed, hiding in the ashes. Overseer, the Association of Observers. They monitored the coral's growth, ready to burn it before the collapse came. That was their mission. Our mission. Me, Walter, and our fallen friends. RAD was always a front. A side hustle. It's time for me to get back to my real work. Let's get down to brass tacks. You've been to Xylem before, right? The floating city created by the Institute? It's hiding a secret. A little something to prepare against the coming collapse. We need to get to it, and fast. RID's entire team of hackers is going to be working to take control of Xylem. I want you to deal with Archibus when they come running to see what we're up to.
Sure, this is going to be great.
Overseer, the Association of Observers. They want to burn the coral.
Which means burn your family. Yeah. We're gonna commit patricide, sauricide, and fratricide, and matricide. We're doing all kinds of sides. Upside, downside, left side, right side? I don't see the downsides.
Main system activating combat mode.
Get into position, tourist. It's time. I need you to protect that tower until we've managed to...
Time to become a legend amongst mercs.
Chief, I've cracked some of the defense systems.
Good job, Chatty. That'll buy us some time. Looks like you're in position. Chatty, how much longer till we have control?
Give me 5 minutes, and the corpse will...
I'm picking up an Archibus MT squad.
Well, guess who showed up early? Looks like you're up already, tourist. Give him the old RAD welcome.
We have to see this through. Raven, I'll support you.
Don't let them near the tower, tourist.
Normalization process B1. Plasma cannon is ready.
We've got access to support weaponry. Use them if you need the help.
Raven,
minutes left and the system is ours, tourist.
Ray, I just realized.
Hang in there, tourist.
I am like kind of close to making the big. I think that's the biggest XLR head and the legs.
Go clear them out.
Oh yeah, maybe. Did I kill it? Oh fuck.
Can't take anymore.
It's like 9/11.
Reinforcements. There's a lot of them.
Looks like they're falling over each other to get your autograph, tourist.
Raven, heavily armed LC.
What?
Just one more minute to go, tourist.
Left hand ammunition at 50%.
You've been working like a dog. Must be Walter's influence. Guy's a real slave driver.
Tower! It's been destroyed.
Access denied. We're screwed now.
Beep, beep, boop, boop.
Main system activating combat mode.
Get into position, tourist. It's time. I need you to protect that tower until we've managed to take control.
Normalization process K. Deploying chief.
Chief, I've cracked some of the defense systems.
Good job, Chatty. That'll buy us some time. Looks like you're in position. Chatty. How much longer till we have control?
Give me 5 minutes, and the corpse will...
I'm picking up an Arquebus MT squad.
Well, guess who showed up early. Looks like you're up already, tourist. Give him the old R.A.D. welcome.
Raven, I'll support you.
Don't let them near the tower, tourist.
We've got access to support weaponry. Use them if you need the help.
Okay.
access now. Two more minutes and it's ours.
Wait, we've got something else.
No vital signs. They're suicide drones.
They're playing for keeps. Make sure you don't miss, Taurus.
Tower shield losing integrity. Reinforcements. There's a lot of them.
Looks like they're falling over each other to get your autograph, tourist.
Raven, heavily armed LC.
Seconds and we'll have full admin access.
Just a little more, tourist.
Did it. I played tower defense.
Escalating to top level privileges. Owner, Cinder Karma.
Good job holding out, tourist. Now I'll show you what this city really is.
I was gonna say a shithole?
Walter for the tip. I give you the colony ship, Simon.
I hope we're not gonna end up dropping it and cause like Neo.
Walter's parting gift. Set all that coral off.
Is that the observer's plan? The corporations want only to devour the coral. The observers fear the coral and want only to eradicate it. believe in the shared potential of humanity and the core. Raven, I need to ask you something.
No new messages.
Neat. Choices and... Oh, shit. Fuck, you know, Cinder just freed me, and, like, I feel like I owe her solid for that. Let's see what's in the part shop. Any other shotguns? Nah, total round. Wait, it does more damage, I guess. Wait, is he the one that was... God damn it.
Walter left me one last card to play. You. Once you're in, there's no turning back. Can I count on you?
Yep. Look, Eris. I am not gonna betray the person that saved my ass. I will continue.
Raven, you've made your decision.
I'm sorry. You saved me.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I feel like... Oh, wait, you're gonna betray me now? Do you really betray me, Tachi Banner fan? Oh. What woman has it betrayed me?
Yeah.
Oh, well, my mom. And to be fair, I have some women friends that were really solid.
System activating combat mode.
Still have women friends that are solid, you know?
Alright, let's roll. We've still got time until deploys. Deal with the corpse heavy hitters first. We need you to have a chance at winning this. No pressure, tourist.
V2, situation report, sir. We've engaged the independent.
Wait, are these allies? Zoom, zoom, zoom. I feel like a race car, you know? Like, what? God, you know, I always wanted, like, what is it called? Hot Wheels. Those Hot Wheels racetrack with the booster dudes and shit. I was too much of a poor fag for that, though. But now that I'm adult, you know, I have yet to buy one. I think, like... The adult version of, like, Hot Wheel racetracks is just train sets.
Two repair kits remaining.
yeah, like, and like, I mean, most of my, I buy like a lot of figures, kaiju figures and all that other shit, so it's not like I haven't been like, let's see, what's the word, wasting my money on like toys, not wasting my money on toys, because I'm already wasting my money on toys, because I'm just a glorified man child. I couldn't afford this shit when I was a kid, and now I could buy the good shit. Ta-da!
Looks like we've secured the area. Resupply while you can.
Enemy reinforcements, Chief. Too many to handle.
Where do they even find all these people? Go give Chatty a helping hand, tourist.
Chief, enemy detected. Coming in hot. ID code reads V1.
V1. Freud's making his move. Hurry it up, tourist.
Trying. God damn it.
Kept me waiting, tourist.
You made it. Chatty, good job holding out.
Did what I could. Now we can fight back.
Kept waiting, huh? Wait, is that the
multiple LCs and a pulse protection drone?
I'll move up front to draw their fire. Chief, V1 is close.
Oh yeah? No rest for the wicked.
They weren't so trivial after all. Never mind. That's what we have V1 for.
God damn it. I want to fight the snail. Like, he's so snooty that, like, I had to kill him. I gotta kill him.
It must be Raven. Never sparred with one of Walter's hounds before. This had better be worth it. Let's get this trash out of the way.
I got that dog in me.
What I wouldn't give to fight like
I got the dog in me.
More. I will
fuck off, dude.
Confirmed. V1. Freud down.
Man, you sound like a massive faggot. Now I need to kill the snail faggot too. Like, look, I'm willing to keep on continuing on the missions as long as I get to kill the snail. Like, as soon as I know that the snail is dead, I'm good to go.
Incoming.
Just went to say goodbye to Chatty. He was an AI I developed. Could have moved him into a new body, but... well, I never could bring myself to back him up. Be like taking the life out of him. You seem like you've lost someone, too. Hope I'm just imagining things.
Really? I was really hoping to kill the goddamn fucking snail.
I'll brief you on the job, tourist. The Xylem is just inside the Karman line, skimming the border of outer space. Meanwhile, Archibus still hasn't taken full control over Rubicon's closure system. They're locked out of the satellite cannons, making this their last line of defense. We'll be fighting their interceptor fleet in the air. But we're not totally screwed. This area of space is thick with residual coral from the fires of Ibis. Take a dip in the coral.
Oh, wow, there's like...
you could draw on an unlimited source of...
oh,
energy.
Fuck, there's two more, I think.
That's all, tourist. Break through the fleet, and the vascular plan is ours.
Well, I kind of have to finish this. Reach the Karman line. Yeah, I got like two more to do. Fuck. Finish those two missions, then guaranteed to go to the gym.
Let's get our laughs while we can.
Can we take it all the way? When you shoved it in my face, strained against me. Dan, 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 dan.
Main system.
Wait, why is it all in black and white now? Oh, okay, I was... oh, yeah!
Games begin. Hope you don't mind a little friendly competition. Whoops, looks like I got the first point.
Oh, fuck.
Approach to the vascular plant. Main fleet, hold the defensive line.
So yeah. So that eye doctor. I forgot how horribly colorblind is.
We're 1-1.
We've got eyes on the independent mercenary.
Wait, do I really have?
Prioritize fire on Raven.
Yikes, tourist. Looks like they want you dead first. Two down.
I got a limited boost reduce.
Blast your way through. We're cleaning up.
Honestly, this is kind of cool. I wish there was like a fucking new game blast mode where I could just like, just be like, like unlimited moves, unlimited. Oh wait. Can I? No. Giving death at high speeds!
That's third interceptor to go down.
Hmm. circle back.
Main Fleet 2, you must hold the line.
They're spread out wide. I'll start taking them out from the right. You take the left.
Oh, wait. Wait, where?
Pronto.
Oh, fuck. Is it Rusty? Or is it Snail?
Here we are.
Buddy. Oh, shit. Oh shit, the song!
It's that Vesper. That's no Archivist AC.
Even with the combined might of the corporations, I couldn't stop you. But this new AC can.
Well, that explains it. I don't know why, but it looks like he was using the boost.
AP at 30%.
Always worried you're best under pressure. They've always been after Rubicon, taking what they can get. Someone has to put an end to this injustice.
Don't look at me, Taurus. Just make sure you win this.
Get to the... Oh, wait!
Right-hand ammunition at left-hand ammunition at 10%. AP at 50%. AP at 30%. Left-hand ammunition depleted. Right-hand ammunition depleted.
I got nothing but oh fuck! Peace!
Farewell, buddy. Things will change, but I'll remember you.
I think he actually meant it when he called me buddy. I really hope that if I knew that there was gonna be a boss battle, I would have just used all my shotguns. Like, you know, it's always fun to do.
Stop you. But this new AC can.
Wait! There we go. Holy. Okay. You was a worthy adversary, pal.
Buddy, huh? Do him a favor, tourist. Remember him.
Wow, is everybody I know is gonna die? Holy crap! Like, Cinder's dead, Walter's dead, fucking Rusty's dead.
Oh. Satellite cannons?
Oh, thank God it wasn't her. I was like,
this isn't right. There's no way the corpse took the closure system. Who's controlling them?
What do you mean by them? (?) I might as well just buy parts. Oh, would it be Adris?
Augmented human, C4621.
Dad, I think you had to afford everything. Oh yeah, I forgot all these other stuff. I just wanted everything else because, you know, like, okay, what? So I bought all the cores, I bought all the head. I don't have enough for everything else. Shit. And this is gonna end the current run cycle.
I was the one who fired.
You cheating! You backstabbing bitch!
You've made your choice. Then I must do my duty. As a Rubiconian. I'm waiting at the closure station.
You know, I was hoping to kill Snail, but no, this game doesn't let me do that. Like, I'm kind of upset with that. Oh wait, no, she sided with Snail because at the very least, despite being served by another person, at least she's free. No more free. Oh, so cool that it's turned into a space battle.
It's pretty roughed up. Autopilot's out. We'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. I'll leave the satellites to you, tourist. You know, for a tourist, you've got a sense of humor. Good luck out there.
Raven. I know you can still see it. The voices of the coral.
I don't see the voices, I just see sparkles.
You turned your back on our shared potential. You want to silence us forever.
Yes, I like to silence minorities. That's why I see you guys.
I assume that the Coral are just minorities. You know? Like, silence them. Kill Coral. Behave Coral. So, total Coral death, you know? TCD.
I will stop you.
God.
You will never burn Rubicon.
I ain't gonna lie, the head looks cool.
Main system activating combat mode.
I will stop you and the Cylon. Carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine. Shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I could have walked together.
Oh shit.
30%.
Raven, you are strong. Dangerous. I will hold nothing back.
Boom,
Chuck. What you are.
A monster? A racist? A genocider? Oh fuck. She has a superior speed. She's a dex fag. Just a little bit more daka. Boom shaka laka laka. Oh fuck. No shit.
Symbiosis has shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I could have walked together.
Repair kits remaining.
pushing back.
Maybe it would have been a lot easier if I didn't, if I sided.
And the Cylon. Carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine. Symbiosis, shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I could have walked together. What you are. A spark of war. Fires that haunt Rubicon.
What up?
Main system.
There we go.
I will stop you and the Cylon. Carrying our shared resolve on the wings of this machine. Symbiosis, shared life. I saw the potential for our future within you. You and I could have walked together. thing back. What you are. A spark of war. Fires that haunt Rubicon. Humanity wants to burn it all. Everything on Rubicon. I won't let you. Your fire must die.
Fuck. Yes, you believe in the wrong guy. Hours? You must be using that royal hour, you know. But your hour is up. Yeah. Oh shit, don't tell me we're actually crashing this shit down. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, I swear to Christ, I thought we weren't gonna do Neo Zeon. So just like Nier and Nier Automata, we have to play this again to get the other endings. So wait, did she suicide bomb?
There were no winners at the close of the Coral War. When the storm of fire finally faded, only the ashes of civilization remained. Ruined and haunted, the corporations made a joint announcement with the Planetary Closure Administration. Rubicon was to be abandoned, left a dead planet forever. Meanwhile, the monster who burned the stars vanished into the flames, never to be heard from again. Yet history would forever remember
6-2-1.
The fires.
Oh.
Raven.
Okay. Yeah. This was really fun. I enjoyed it. Now I have to play this again.
Unlock condition verified. Playing back message. Sender, Handler Walter.
I'm dead.
I just hope you find your true potential.
Registration number. RB-23. Call sign, Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is Allmind, the mercenary support system. Raven, you've returned. Welcome back. Allmind anticipates great things from you.
The authentication. That was quite the welcome home. Raven, that's who you are, and I've picked up some work for you all.
Oh, shit, that was Freud. G1 Michigan. Oh, shit. Kang. Chat the Drews. Hey, I wonder. Oh, there was Rusty too. Okay, cool. Okay, so peace, good games, good ease, good rest, good health, much love, later. Oh wait, I gotta do the thing. The nigga gay song.
Ladies, when you're dealing with niggas, be careful with these guys. All you want is someone to love, that sometimes makes you blind. Just look at your dude, and you will notice some things. Just look at your dude. Promise that you're gonna see that nigga gay, 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 nigga Ladies, when you're dealing with niggas, be careful with these guys. All you want is someone to love.